This is a different kind of video to what I usually do on my channel. I've usually done singing videos recently, and I love the support I get from you guys on that, and I love it. I get so many messages afterwards, sometimes on my Instagram, and it's just, I love it. But today, so I just finished year six, about two weeks ago. And I have a very busy summer. I have been to this amazing place last at since Monday, and I'm going all the way until I think Friday the 18th of August. So I'm going for a good 3 weeks. It's just a day camp, so I come home at night. I'm actually at home now. 9:30 to 3:30 show every Friday. But on the last Friday, so the 18th, I actually go on holiday for a week. And then I think I've got a couple of days before I start high school. So we tried going clothes shopping yesterday, and we got one thing for clothes. We got my tie, but we know the size is now for the other things, so we just didn't have them in stock. So we've ordered them offline, but like the PE kit, so they have their own PE kit. But stuff like, let's see, shirts, skirts and cardies, we're gonna buy in that last week, because we know which ones we need. In a big size, but since we only got the school tie, we decided that we were going to go to our local shop, Home Bargains. Love a Home Bargains. Now on Amazon I had looked at stuff and I was like, okay, add to basket. I added one of everything to the list with a little like extra stuff, and then I looked last night and it said it was going to be £82 after I'd been shopping. And in Home Bargains, I got most of it. I think the only thing I now need is a pencil case. I think that's the only thing I didn't get, because I know there's one in the basket that I really want, that I'm allowed to get. And but everything else that I bought in Home Bargains was £15. On Amazon, that was £82. And the pencil case that I found is like £10, so just, and that's like 25 and 82. I thought I would just show you what I got. So, yeah. The first thing I got is a packet of 12 pencils with little rubbers on the end. And stuff in here are extras. A scientific calculator. I will just let you know if this is an extra that I've added. Pens. I will show you the list at the end. Now it says black and blue pens. I also need purple pens, but I don't know what colour these are, so I'll have to test them in a minute. Packet of 4 blue sticks. That's actually 4 pens and 6 whiteboard pens as well. I've got a little set here which has like a rubber, a small ruler, that doesn't work, I do have a different one, a protractor and pair of compasses was the main thing I needed in here, but I've got that. Now I'm not sure about these, they're the erasable highlighters. I do have all the highlighters, these aren't great, so I will pack them, but yeah, 4 erasable highlighter pens in yellow, green, orange and pink, super cute. A packet of coloring pencils, there's 12 in here. What's this? Oh, they're not for that. A ruler. It has to be 30cm ruler. Now I got in purple because I like to like hold it over the work and read it that way sometimes. Now I needed a purple pen with the blue and black pens. So I just got this packet of 20. And I don't know if you can see, but there's purple hair, blue here, and then there's pink, green and red. And then these 3 items are stuff that wasn't on the list, but I bought anyway. So post-it notes, so you've got big ones, normal ones, and then a little bit smaller ones. Let's bring that one closer. There we go. I just thought I should get this because if I get any paper, there's one thing I don't want, I'm getting scrunched in my bag, so I got this so it can just like be slid in, and then at the end of every day, take them out. It's just something that I saw and was like, oh, it has. And actually, how it closes is two little straps on the corner. And the final thing I've got, yeah, is just a notebook. My full notebook. I think it's at 200 pages. I'm not going to count them because that would be ridiculous. First thing I am going to do, though, is I'm going to test some of these things out. Now, I feel like if I open them, I'm going to lose things. So, I'm going to use... I want to use a bag to keep this stuff in. Should I just use the plastic bag? I'm not sure if I trust it. No, what we are just going to use the plastic bag. And here, there's test pens. I'm not sure if these are pencils or not. It does say they're pens. Inkjoy medium ballpoint pens. So we're just going to try purple and blue. And just see. They'd be good. Oh, trying to get a blue pen out. So I don't want to completely rip the packaging. Right, so we've got blue and a purple. Let's actually open the notebook. Let's test purple first. Let's see. Let's just... Okay, they're okay. They're like not great. But... You know what? That's okay. Okay, I think I need to get a new blue one. Because they're not as good. Okay, they're okay. I might get new ones for them. Right. The erasable highlighters. I don't know what this is about. That's the first one there, I think. So, I guess if I just do a highlighted line. Okay, and then close that. It's got a little cap on the end. Do I just like go over it? Oh yeah, I do just go over it. Okay, they are amazing. They are a lifesaver. Because I have had a common thing of highlighting around things actually. Last thing we're going to test is the pen. These pens and see from the camera. And we're just going to see if they're black or blue or what. If I can open the packaging, there we go. Oh no, I can't. Oh my god, why is packaging so hard to open? There we go. Boink. Hey, they're black pens. They are black and good. Perfect, so I've got black pens. So it's blue and purple. So four glue sticks, scientific calculator, 12 pencils, 6 whiteboard pens, so a green, a red, 2 blue and 2 black, post-it notes, compass, protractor, ruler, pens. Cool. So now the only thing I need to get off Amazon is a pencil case. No, you didn't say scissors. I'm tempted to buy a pair of scissors. This is very noisy, this bag, so I'm trying to speak. I will, as soon as the, if I get my mum to order me a couple of things, I'll get my dad to do some pens, I think. Or actually, I probably do have black and blue pens, actually. You know what? Do have blue and purple pens. So let's see. Got that bag. It's heavy. I don't know why I'm getting up the drawers right here. Someone got to me a while ago when I was like 3. I just like have it put random stuff in it. Oh my gosh. Where has all my pens and pencils gone? It's always been today. And I have a very messy room. The pencil case I think has gone under the bed. I just have pens in like a freezer bag. Second. Okay, I think I got it. That's okay, so I just need to have a little look. Oh, excuse me. Found a blue pen. Yay! One blue pen. That's a Sharpie. Okay, but that actually, that blue pen's not. I know that I have blue pens. I just need to remember where I left them. I did have them the other day. Like, Monday, I think. And I'm thinking I'm going to use this bag, which is currently very full. But yeah. I think this will be the bag I use. Let's just have a very quick look in some of the pockets. What have we got here? Tweezers, purse, a black pen, like pencil, stencil. Pencil, stencil, what brands? I didn't mean that to one. Oh, sunglasses. Sorry, I've gone crazy. Jeepers, creepers. No pens in that bit, no pen. Oh, hang on, I feel pens. What's the... Oh, that's an iPad cleaner for the screen. 3 blue pens. Oh, that is amazing, why is that? Amazing! And a black pen. They've just gone in the plastic bag. Perfect. Right, I think that's where I'm going to end it today, because I'm going to do some singing videos now. I'm going to do some filming of that. I've got another video from yesterday I need to put together. So I will see you soon. Bye-bye.